should men on earth be so sad, since our Redeemer made us glad? Then why should men on earth be so sad, since our Redeemer made us glad?